Gather all the necessary materials, including gloves, a cleanser, a protective barrier cream, and a waste receptacle according to your facility protocol. Use the correct size incontinent brief for that resident. Be sure to wash your hands. Greet the resident and provide privacy. Elevate the bed to a proper height. Turn the resident on their side, facing away from you. Remove the used product from front to back and dispose of the product based on your facility protocol. Perform proper perineal care. Open the new brief and fold it in half lengthwise with the back sheet facing out. Give the ends a quick snap or tug to release the anti-leak guards. While folded, insert the back panel with the tape tabs from the front to the back to reduce risk of contamination. Pull the brief up onto the perineal area, centering it, and then unfold and smooth over the back side while aligning the wetness indicator with the spinal cord. Position the individual on their back, then unfold and spread the front panels. For male users, point the male anatomy downward. Next, pull the rear panels over the front panel. Then proceed to attach the bottom tabs in an upward angle. Peel the top tabs off and attach them to the front of the brief, one side at a time in a straight line. Smooth out all wrinkles and folds while checking the fit of the product for the most optimal comfort and performance. Consider adjustment if necessary.